I did a survey over at GMU, and I tabulated the answers from a couple of the questions into numbers based on modified scales that I came across in the over an internet search. It was a passed out survey. There was very little interaction with me and the participants. I wanted to keep this as anonymous as possible so that the subjects felt secure and felt comfortable answering these questions.